Yep.
In the day.
There's a powerful kick to the body.
college year, looking for openings.
Thank you. perfectly placed strike.
Oh, that's a nice right hand. That connected.
instead of maybe sitting on a lead down the stretch, Joe, he went for the knockout, and it certainly materialized organically there, landed the huge shot, debilitated his opponent, and gets the desired knockout result here tonight.
Here we see the stunning turn of events that led to our new champion. Here's the shot that lands. Boom! And we have a new champion. Absolutely spectacular knockout. And let's see that from another angle.
And there is the UFC light heavyweight champion. This has long been the UFC's glamour division. And man, did he get it done with style points here tonight. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 56 seconds of round number 5. Playing the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world, Assassin!
Well, he's been talking about those